One night at the park, I decided to climb into the bucket toddler swing just to see if I could. Now I've been here for 7 hours, phone trapped inside the swing, and I'm starting to think I won't be found in time to save my legs.